The Jedi Code kind of forbids all this.
Show me where in the Jedi Code it says I can't have a personal relationship with a clone trooper.
That feels too specific to be included.